Time to get you patched up.
Look at that Nebulon. Force vision time.
Your path is at a moment of change. Jerek, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil.
That's Ron talking.
He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerek captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen.
God, he looks so fucking cool. It's so 90s.
Stars in a fleeting thought. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
I had such a crush on Jan when I was a kid.
Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerek, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulon. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there.
Oh, yeah. Sick transition, bro. Now, did you see that? That was clean. Shuttle. There's stealing. There's excavating going on.
That was the last of them.
Fuck now, yeah, what I forgot do about Saris.
8088 will decipher them at Baron's head.
Man, this guy is fucking selling it. Oh yeah, also, I finally figured out the resolution for my PC, so the image is nice and fits the screen now. And I figured out how to go first person. Check that out. Kyle's got a little bubble butt. Yeah, still gonna go with first kill. So this is Morgan Katarn's house. I don't think Kyle lived here though.
This looks interesting.
Okay, it's the front. Ah! Oh, shit. Thank you for revealing that secret. Why are there so many dudes in my It's Jarek's henchman showed up here. Ooh, I got a key. Jarek's henchman showed up here in the Lambda shuttle, but all these dudes are aliens, just like various thugs. They're not stormtroopers. He's not really working with regulation forces. What a fucking hologram. There's another one. No, it's some sort of weird. This is a kitchen? I think so.
Looks like someone doesn't like to have company.
Key door. All right, back on track. Ah!
Swim.
Thank you. Oh, that was just that locked door. Okay. Hmm. So how do I get up there? Oh, there we go. Little home ground. Down, you idiot. Oh, it's so cool. It like dammed one side of the water. Says, what the shit? Oh god! Hell no! They're like fucking flying Tyranids. They actually remind me a lot of the creatures that attacked in The Mandalorian. I think it was the last episode when they were camped out in the desert.
This has got to be bad. Yep.
On Navarro. Oh god, get out of it! Get out of it! Okay. Oh shit! That sucked. Okay. We still got enough health points. We're not gonna die. Oh! No! I hate those things. I don't even know why I'm so scared of them. I have this, like, anxiety reaction from when I was a kid. It's still there. It's stored in my brain.
Father's workshop. Ouija has got to be in here.
Nice. Okay, where's he at? Found three secrets. Still no stars. This is Morgan's workshop, huh? Simple as that, huh? Look at that realistic droid. It's so lifelike.
This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room.
That's what they stole.
The last is a lightsaber. That once belonged to a friend and great Jedi.
Yes.
Ron.
Yes!
Use it well. Use it for good.
About to kick some serious ass now.
Let's see what this saber can do.
All right. Give me your little shit. I'm sorry, Weegee, that's what I thought I was supposed to do. Let's see what this lightsaber can do. Let's go. Blocks. Is this a... Weegee's all scared of me now. Oh, there it is. Oh, I know that sound. Training remote. Fuck yeah, block that shit. Ugh. Sorry, we. Get out of the fucking way, you dumbass. This way.
The irrigation channels are my way out of here.
Nice. There's a new collector's edition of Dark Voyager coming out. It's got like sweet ass box art and like a map of the Moldy Crow and all this cool stuff. Well, it's a limited run though. Probably. Nice. No, shit! I'm all like going in there for cover. Come on, guys. Shit, I need some help. You're not doing well. Without me. Fuck all those things. Collect Stepple Stones. Oh no, oh no. They're busting out the tentacles. I am out of the water. Let's go. Ugh. There's a thingy down there though. Helpful. Let's go. I'm trying to get slapped by that guy. Architecture has changed. I think we're about to reach another level. Can't go up there. Fuck. Where am I supposed to go then? Backtrack all the way? Oh, no, I guess there's water down there. Oh, nice, okay. Well, that helps. Can I use this vehicle? Oh, my Uber's here, okay. What up, Jan? Let's get the fuck out. 4 out of 6 secrets. I'm getting better at finding the secrets, and I've got 2 stars. Those are the first stars I ever got. Ooh, force powers. Everything's grayed out though, it's not letting me. Dark side and light side. Why can't I do anything? Okay. That's weird. Macro binoculars. Writing the Orbesh, but the numbers are, you know, Arabic alphabet.
Baron's head. The Empire sure knows how to ruin a perfectly good city.
My guess is your Pal 88 is in that large house. The Imperials are guarding it like a fortress.
Well, I think a visit's in order. Don't you?
No, the acting. It's perfect. Man, LucasArts, this was a magical time. Playing these games, I just have so much nostalgia for this. Okay, the city of Baron's Head. Trying to figure out what button does my objectives. I can't. It's not. None of these are working. I guess we were wondering why I was crouching and firing at the corner a second ago. That's what I like about Kyle, you know, he just showed up on a new planet, he's looking for HD88 or whatever his name is, and there's all these people here, he's never seen them before, he doesn't know what's going on, and he just starts shooting. He doesn't mess around. He's like, fuck it, I'm just gonna shoot you all and try and jump around the city. In some ways, he's kind of a maniac. Oh, is that a Grand? Nice, we're finally getting some new models. Well, I guess we saw him earlier, but... What just happened?
Hey. Please don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me. Dude, you're the one that scared me. There we go. Best flashlight in the galaxy. Keep doing that. When I press zero to activate the flashlight, my big ass finger hits the minus button with my screen. That's the problem with having sausage fingers.
Don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
Mission objectives completed. Oh, sorry, dude. Maybe don't walk past me when I'm handling a lightsaber. Okay, got himself killed. This is the way we came before. Okay. Jump. Oh my god. Get on the thing, Katarn. That was almost an accident.
What's happening?
Okay, but at least now I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna jump on it and then. Stop shooting, just wait patiently so I can get over there and kill you, okay? It's gonna take too long.
What's happening?
What's happening is I'm failing right now.
What's happening?
Okay. Well, now I got up here, where the hell am I supposed to go? Sometimes it's hard to know if I've been to a spot or not. Nice. Took off the arm. To go. Don't get it. Who's shooting at me?
Locked.
I need to get into that locked room, I think. Oh, no. I like that those are the same floating droid designs that you see show up in The Phantom Menace 2. And this predates that, so it's kind of cool. Lucasfilm paying tribute to LucasArts. See him floating around in Mos Espa on Tatooine. Okay, I think I get it now. I need to go across this thing. Oh, we got Force with me, Force with me. And then go all the way across the balconies. No! Fuck! Right. Let's do it. God fucking damn it. One more time. I'm with the force with me. I'm with the force with me. Ugh. I have to say the chance or I won't do it. Apparently that's just the way the universe works. I don't make the rules. Okay, so hop up on here. Try and get up on top of the stalls. Yes! Duh, now it's like the simplest shit, but like that took me a while to figure that out. Ooh, it's new, see? Let's just check this out first.
Probe droid out here?
Oh shit, probe droids? Let's go. Two secrets, no stars. I still can't do anything. What the fuck? Why is everything grayed out? Probe droids! Viper droids. I've always thought they were super cool. Awesome use of stop motion. The fuck was this? Was a mime on the ground? Shit. I forgot about the mime. This one. There's one. Shit! I remember getting super frustrated at this level when I was a kid. Because those mines came in every time.
Doors jammed. Doors jammed.
This stupid thing. Oh! Nice. Okay. What does that say, I wonder? It's pointing in this direction, and there is nothing there. Signs a damn liar. I still have a lot of shield left, actually. Shots left. Ooh, did I pick up a new gun? What am I holding? 374, though. I'm good to go. Yes! That, ladies and gentlemen, is a TL-50 Imperial repeater. Fucking love this gun. Got added Falcon, too. Aiden's gun, when she's a hero. This room is cool. Yeah, finally! Okay. Alright, now it's just like old times. Oh shit, that's an AT-ST. Seriously? An AT-ST. Nice. Nice deflection.
There he is.
Oh, shit. This is a building that needs to get up. And they weren't kidding. It is locked down like a fortress. Scratching his ass. Fully zoned out. Yeah. This armor's too strong for blasters. Oh, I'm trying to hit the boxes, you idiot. Get to cover. There we go. Gotcha. Attention to my health. That's probably a good place to call it, actually. Thanks for watching, everybody. Check out the rest of the channel for more content, reactions, and reviews. Leave me a comment if you have a question or something to say, or if you want to let me in on a little bit of strategy for Dark Forces 2, if there's some secret areas I'm missing, etc. Could always use some help with that. I'm not great at video games, as we all know. If you want to support the channel, head over to patreon.com/KyleKatarnChannel. You'll get access to content polls, exclusive videos, full-length reactions, and early access for the big ones. Thanks again, and as always, may the Force be with you.